Finally, we head back outside in Dodge City as it began to sprinkle, but it would not keep away an exciting game of soccer as the Dodge City Demons hosted the Hayes High Indians. The Indians would be on the defense for most of the contest, but Hayes' goalie would keep on deflecting most of the shots on goal. However, a few would find their way past him. With 12-18 to play in the first half, Dodge's Adrian Alvarez would get a penalty kick and it would go soaring past the Indians' goalie. The Demons would go up 1-0 in the first half. The Demons would carry this lead into the locker room at halftime. In the second half, Dodge City looked at building their lead, and build is what they would do. Victor Millen would get the ball deep downfield, and he would dish it back to Ivan Peralta, who puts it in for the goal. The Demons now were up 2-0. Once again, Millen downfield. It is kicked to him, and with the header dodge, goes up on Hayes High 3-0. The Indians would have a few chances with shots on goal. They just could not capitalize on it. Dodge with a penalty kick, but Indian goalie blocks it, but Arnold Arroyo is right there to put it in for the goal. Dodge City would keep their lead, and they would get to the win 4-0.